Hi, I'm Agent Ryan with Best Buy, and I'm going to show you how to set up your wireless printer. So today I'm going to be using this HP OfficeJet to show you how to set up your wireless printer. Every printer, every manufacturer is going to be a little bit different, but the steps should be pretty similar. First things first, we're going to want to make sure that your printer is plugged in a location that's convenient for you, easy to access when you need to grab your documents, or if you need to do a copy or a scan, or a fax if your printer has that capability. Now that your printer's powered up, we're going to want to install the cartridges that came with the printer. So we're going to want to remove the tab from the cartridge, and we're going to insert the cartridge. It'll click when it's in place. Some printers will have separate color cartridges, some printers will have all-in-one, like this one here. It just depends on the model. Then we're going to shut that door. So now we're going to insert some white paper into the tray, and we're going to let the printer print off an alignment page. This alignment will make sure that the cartridges are aligned how they should be, so everything prints properly. Once this alignment page prints, you're going to want to put it on the scanner, face down, and it's going to scan to make sure that the cartridges are aligned properly. So now we're going to want to get your printer connected to your wireless network. You're going to want to touch this antenna icon here, and then you're going to want to touch the little settings gear here and do the wireless setup guide. Now it's going to look for your network. You're going to want to scroll through the list if your network doesn't show up right at the top. You're going to select your network, and you're going to enter your password, and you're going to hit OK to connect. It'll connect, then you hit OK. Now, once we've gotten connected, we're going to want to go over to the computer and install the driver.
What we're going to want to do now is to go to the manufacturer's website for your printer. You're going to want to go to Software and Drivers. Again, this might vary between manufacturers, but it should say something like Software, Drivers, Installers, etc. Then you're going to search for your product. And if you're installing an HP printer, I recommend using the HP Smart app. It'll download the driver and everything for you. So that's what we're gonna do. I've got the HP Smart app here, and we're gonna do Add Printer. So we can see our printer on the list. We're gonna select it. We're gonna skip this for now. You can always set this up later. We're going to install to print. This is gonna find the printer driver for us. And it successfully installed the driver for us, so we're going to go ahead and try a test print here. I'm going to do the best quality, because I want the best quality.
And there we have it! Successful print from a successfully set up printer. Thanks for watching. Take care.